Hi, welcome to Music and Mind. My name's Dan Hunt. I'll be here weekly to introduce you to some of our area's most talented and insightful musicians and luminaries. Join us here each week on Channel 23 or on YouTube at Music and Mind anytime to gain an inside view of our local luminaries. Hope to see you soon. Hi, welcome to Music and Mind. My name is Dan Hunt, a weekly show that we have on either local musicians or local psychologists, luminaries, people who are visionary thinkers, etc. This week we have a special guest. We have Miss Cynthia Preston.
Preston,
I'm sorry. first bloop of the day. And she's been in the business playing for over 20 years.
Yes,
a lot of original music in particular, and a wonderful voice. Cynthia, I saw you at Fast Eddie's in New Milford, and I was amazed. It was great stuff.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you, Dan.
Tell us a little bit how you got interested in music.
Well, Dan, I was born and raised in Danbury, Connecticut, and my mom and dad are both singer-songwriters and play the guitar. I started playing guitar when I was 14 years old, and then my dad would bring me to open mics and coffee houses. That's really where I started getting noticed by people. And I would play with mom and dad, and we did a lot of shows together, and I started writing. And I recorded my first album in 2003 with Buck Brundage in Brewster, New York. And after that, just playing and singing in bars and, you know, making my way.
Have you played with other people in a band or anything too?
I have. I played with a couple of other guys when I first started playing out kind of in the area in Danbury. And then that was back in 2003 as well. And then recently I had a band called the Red Hots, which is myself and my friend Petra, who plays the ukulele, and my dad, who plays the guitar and the harmonica. And we do a lot of upbeat jazz and blues, some originals, and it's a lot of fun.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I just get a kick out of all. There's so much talent out there that
there
goes
is.
Unnoticed, you know, and I just think it's so important to, you know, bring that to the forefront, because it's like fruits just dying on the vine. It's terrible.
Oh,
yeah. I gotta make this stuff, bring this stuff out.
Yeah.
It's great to see you.
There's a lot of talent in this area.
Yeah.
That I think maybe goes unrecognized in the larger scope, but I mean, I have my favorite inspiring artists in this town.
Right.
That I love to listen to and hope to play with as often as possible.
Great, yeah. Well, we're going to give you plenty of chance to play probably 5 or 6 songs if you want.
Great.
So you ready?
Yep.
Okay. Miss Cynthia Preston. Got it right this time.
Preston, yep.
Preston.
All right, I'm going to do some originals for you. This one is called My Love.
Why do I only love you when love's too much? Why do I only touch you when touch just isn't enough? Blinded like a late night, turning into day. So easily swept up. Well, I should have known I could carry away my love, my love. My talk, I listen to every word you say. Your voice is music, your words are poetry, right down to a memory about a love heartbreak. I'm cool and collected, but I don't know how much more I can take. My love, my love, my love, my love, so easily swept up, my love. So here we go again, the very typical star. I hit the ground running, then await the return of the prodigal heart. My love, my love, my love, my love. I hit the ground running, my love. My love, my love.
Thank you.
I thought you were a North Star. Cotton blankets and safe cars. You took my keys off the bar. And all of these things for a little red heart.
Thank you.
So the name of that is?
The name of that song is Little Red Heart.
Little Red Heart. Okay, and the first one was?
My Love.
Oh, great.
Or Prodigal Heart. I don't know. I just wrote it, so.
Wow.
We're kind of in between titles on that one. Uh-huh. It's going on the album as one of those.
Working title.
Working title, yeah. How about this one? This is called Lock and Key. More. This song is called Bottom of the River. This is a fan favorite of some of my more intimate friends. Thank you.
Tomorrow they'll find me at the bottom of the river, cold as a stone beneath my feet. Tomorrow they'll find me at the bottom of the river, right where you figured I'd be. And as I smoke my last cigarette, I'll watch it burn down in the dark. Just like he told me, this fire is forever, and blew out the flame in my heart. And mama won't know why she's crying, 'cause she left when I was just 13. And daddy, he'll be raising one more shot of whiskey, knowing he's finally free. And tomorrow they'll find me at the bottom of the river, cold as the stone beneath my feet. As I drag in my last breath, and that heaviness floods me with sin, I'll just be a shadow under the bridge, sinking fast as my night closes in. And tomorrow they'll find me at the bottom of the river, cold as a stone beneath my feet.
Absolutely gorgeous stuff.
So, one more? Two more?
Well, we'll try one. If we got time, we'll do two. Whatever. I'm sure they'll let us know.
Okay.
There's clouds in the sky, no wonder why you walked out today. My fair weather lover, another storm headed this way. But I see you holding back crying, and it looks like it's going to rain. But I heard you say that it's better this way, and you'll never say it again, 'cause this is the last goodbye. I took all your photographs off of my shelf. It's the last goodbye. I can take care of myself, so don't come back crying. I'm sorry this time. It's the last goodbye. Can't stop drinking, and I can't believe anything you say. We're too young to be proud, too old to be living this way. But the baby's asleep in my arms, and she can't go through this again. But we'll be okay, 'cause it's better this way, and you'll get what you want in the end, 'cause this is the last goodbye. I took all your photographs off of my shelf. It's the last goodbye. I can take care of myself, so don't come back crying. I'm sorry this time. It's the last goodbye. I have heard some people say, if you love something, give it away. But I can't keep letting you in just to let you go again. So this is the last goodbye. I took all your photographs off of my shelf. It's the last goodbye. I can take care of myself, so don't come back crying. I'm sorry this time. It's the last goodbye. Don't come back crying, I'm sorry this time. It's the last goodbye. Baby, I know you're not sorry this time. It's the last goodbye.
All I can say is wow.
Thank you, Dan.
Thank you, Cynthia. So what are you going to be playing next? Do you know?
I'm going to be playing at Molten Java in Bethel, Connecticut on Friday, September 12th from 8 to 10 p.m.
Great.
It's a great coffee shop.
Hopefully I'll see you at Eddie's again, I hope, sometime.
Yes, you'll see me at Eddie's. I have plans to play at Fast Eddie's.
Good.
Coordinating that with Eddie himself.
Good. So you're going to do a whole gig?
Oh, yeah.
Great. So, is that our show, guys? Okay. Well, again, thanks for joining us, and our guest is Cynthia Preston, and you saw her email address at the bottom of the screen, so you can use that if you want to contact her for any gigs, etc. And we look forward to seeing you next week. Thanks, Cynthia.
You're welcome.